Philadelphia, the cradle of liberty. We transformed the world in 1776, and we're about to do it again.
Hi, I'm Francis, SEPTA Guide and Chief Diversity Officer. Here at SEPTA, we're constantly striving to improve user experience and respond to customer needs. And our customers have spoken. Not only did you tell us you wanted a clean, efficient, and inclusive transit agency, but you also wanted a place where you can engage in intravenous drug use and enjoy subterranean camping. I'm very pleased to announce that we are transforming SEPTA into SEPTA SISAC, the world's first combination mass transit agency, safe injection site, and campground. And we're celebrating our rebirth on the birthday of our great nation. That's right, July 4th, 2022, please join us for an all-day celebration at the Frankfurt Transportation Center. We'll be handing out SEPTA swag bags full of SEPTA-branded cigarettes, needles, tourniquets, and condoms. Drag queen story time for the kids. And our beloved Mayor Kenny, District Attorney Larry Krasner, and SEPTA Chief of Police Tom Nestle will be taking turns in the dunk tank. Of course, we'll also have free samples of all of our SEPTA scent candles. Also joining us will be our very special guest of honor, Secretary of Transportation and choo-choo enthusiast, Pete Buttigieg! That's right, you the patrons asked and we responded. And together, we can make SEPTA and Philadelphia into a truly progressive utopia.